Alright, I'm back, and I'm playing The Godfather, the Don's Edition on my PS3. I have two profiles. One is Aldo, and I'm the Don, and I ain't got no more missions. So, I'm taking you on the journey through Louie. I ain't even in the family yet. I'm the outsider, so have fun. Alright, Enforcer. Harassed by corrupt cops and the Titalias muscling in from Brooklyn, the Corleones are fighting to keep control of Little Italy. Time to learn what makes the world go round. Sergeant Galtosino, corrupt cop, bleeding Little Italy dry. That can't be happening now, can it? Louie, my buddy. You scare me, Luca. You really do.
It's less crowded now. I like that. Makes it easier for a man to get his business done. I make good money. I help the family. I get a little action on the side. But one thing must be understood. I would never go against the Godfather.
Damn. When the truck driver's scared of Luca. You don't even sound like Luca Brasi.
Old Emilio. He doesn't seem to give a damn about paying us respect. He's giving his kickbacks to the Titalians. Needs to be taught a lesson.
Talk to Luca. You don't even sound like Luca Brasi, Luca. Sound like an imposter. Genovese the butcher.
Luca Brasi sent me. He has some business he wants to settle with you today.
Why should I even give you a dime? Come on, I'm just a working guy.
You gonna pay the Corleones.
Get your hands off me.
They're dues.
Stop. I give up.
Where the hell is that guy?
Listen, Emilio. The Corleones run this thing. If you're not paying them, you'll pay the consequences.
I don't want no trouble with you. Take the money. Give Luca Brasi my regards.
He. Take over the racket upstairs.
I should be getting home.
Is it good?
Yes. I need to do me a favor.
What do I need to do?
I need to take a picture of this.
Hold up.
Hurry up, I'm hungry.
Well, eat it.
No, I'm gonna send a picture somewhere.
The Corleones want to make an investment in your casino. What do you say?
Son, it's your lucky day. I accept.
You better accept. You don't want Luca Brasi coming knocking on your door. Brasi, police sergeant.
This is my neighborhood. You and your paisan must honor me.
Okay, okay. I don't want no trouble.
I don't like cheapskates. But I'll take what you've got. Maybe we'll see each other around sometime, huh?
Cover barrel.
old Stalin.
Jeez, what took you so long? You get the money?
Yeah.
Hand it over. See? I told you this business was interesting, huh? I want you to meet up with a friend of mine, Paul Gatto. Show him this. That way he'll know you're a friend of mine. I gotta go.
Boom.
Bring
in our tea bags.
You must be the new guy I heard about. Interested in making a little money.
Obviously.
Hey, sure. What can I do for you?
There's a barber on Mott Street, protected by the Tedalias. Show him who runs this town and the place will be yours. You might even get a free haircut out of the deal. When you're done, talk to some of the other merchants you see. A good Corleone enforcer always starts out as a good earner. You understand?
Local.
Don't be foolish, little man.
The Corleones would like to ensure that your barbershop stays safe. Think you can pull that on me?
Yeah.
End of discussion, got it?
What'd that cost? The cops will hear about this. Pull me up! I'm gonna fall! Stop! Okay. You won't be needing this.
Where's this cash register? Already beat that up. You pay up now?
You have a lot of nice razors here. How sharp are they?
How can I say no to you? Don't step out of line, kid. I don't like you. Pardon me.
Well, I don't like you either, cop. I like how old the cars are. I just don't like. Oh, there's what there is. This way. Great situation. Jesus Christ.
You gotta watch these guys.
No. We're under orders. Beat them up real fast. So keep you cool. I'll show you what to do.
Yeah. Dylan Bonham Sarah won a kidney winner. He said her jaw was shattered. I'm a fat guy. I can't move that fast.
Alright, he said you wouldn't have any problem teaching these two degenerates.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, come here.
Chase after him.
Hey, buddy.
What did I do to you?
Think you beat up Bonasera's daughter? Think again, bub. That was The Godfather, The Dawn Edition, two missions, one for Luca, one for Polly. Well, they were both for Luca, but the other one was mainly Polly. But, see y'all later, hopefully within the next 2 days. So, see y'all later.